have WWE superstar Damian Sandow.
And we have Nikki and Brie Bella.
This is my second Be a Star rally. It's just very self-gratifying in terms of you're able to give back to the community, and the message is so awesome. It's don't be a bully, be a star. Show tolerance and respect. And we actually take it a step further in terms of don't be a bystander. Get involved and support each other. To me, that's the best message you could be saying.
If you see someone being bullied, tell a teacher, tell your parents.
The WWE is definitely a powerhouse industry and really is applicable to the middle school age. So it's great to have them on board as a partner of Special Olympics, Inc. As Special Olympics New York, we're happy to be involved in this.
Students were looking forward to this from the moment they found out about it, but overall, it was just an amazing message that was shared with our students and such a great experience for them today at school.
With Special Olympics joining us here today, it shows that yes, we're all different, but at the same time, we're all the same. We're going to go against bullying and we're all going to stand up for it, so we're one.
Statistics show that when these rallies take place, bullying goes down more than 20% in the school. So to me, it's just a huge honor to be a part of it.
Don't be